Welcome back everyone to the part 10 of the Assassin's Creed Black Flag walkthrough. We're going to be continuing from where we left off, which means we're going to be heading to Tulum to do a mission with Kid. So in the last episode, we captured this naval fort, and there's also another one on the route to Tulum, so we're going to go capture that as well. Hopefully we don't die, because that would suck. Let's get straight into it.
Give me some speed!
It is a bit far away though. Honestly, I think my favourite part of this game has to be the naval warfare though. It is just so fun. Especially when you're surrounded. It just feels epic. I'm very tempted to go and capture that ship simply because it has so much wood on it. It's only guarded by gunboats, so I think if we use ram and heavy shot it, we can kill it really fast. Eyeball is based on the health.
Make him pick.
Headbutt must hurt so bad. An extra free kill there. Beautiful. I guess we don't need to repair, so might as well lower our wanted level. And while we're
at...
How'd you fire?
Come to planks!
So I suppose while we're at it, we might as well dock here just to get the fast travel point.
Get to me! Those men!
Perfect. Oh, there's a chest there for us to get later.
You had to lose the lawman, friend.
Almost. That would not have been funny. There we are. Sometimes it confuses me why no one else has actually picked up the chest yet. Time to beat up some thugs, I think. Get this last fragment and then we can continue on to Tulum. But first, the military fort. The naval fort, rather. Back to our ship. That's that island on, other than the assassination request, of course. Yeah, maybe another time. I hope I'm stocked up on mortar shots.
Right now by a water spout.
Fire!
bones take the shot, sir!
Fire! There, sir! Good shot to cripple her!
Fire!
Rather convenient timing. At least we didn't lose any of the major health bars on our ship.
Eat her sticks!
Stands up with a will!
Now to kill some officers. Can I stealth this one, or will he notice me? Oh, he noticed me. That one was a proper assassination. Now, how do I get up there? Oh, I didn't realize there was 3-4 officers. Now to kill the final officer. Surprise Shank. Right, now that we've got this naval fort, we can head straight to Tulum. I don't even know we managed to visit 15 different locations already. He has 83 metal. I've got to go and board him. Plus, he's on the way, so it's not too bad. Wonderful. I'm gonna ram just for the giggles. Without taking a single bit of damage. Another challenge completed. Awesome. About Edward upgrades, I think I should also focus on my pistol holster so I can have more than just two guns. Hello. If I can, I'm going to try to complete both of the bonus objectives. Hidden by a tree. Hello. Oh, I think I definitely want to be wearing shoes on a beach like this because the rocks will just rip into you. So this is a mission which requires a lot of stealth, and I'm not going to lie, I'm fairly bad at it, so let's hope we can do it first time. If not, it is what it is. He's kind of poking out, butt first. Let's see if she sees the butt. Ah. Not. Proper ninja. Let's just ignore those two. I feel like she should be able to see me right now. I guess I'm just that stealthy. Smack.
Ah! Boom.
Where's the other chest if I'm meant to get four? I guess over there. Oh, there's an animus fragment up there. I wonder how I get it.
Hello. I am your friend.
Don't want to be leaving any bodies anywhere. I wonder if they're talking about me. Right on time. Oh, perfect. I was wondering how I'd deal with both of those. Oh, that's a shame. Please look at me.
Yeah.
Damn snipers.
Untula kutuus, kubukin tiguno, untul winig sug, ukonihel mashake, ukahu masuptal, yang waltileti.
I'm feeling pretty insulted right now. Imagine the look on his face when he turns around and sees that the two people that were just there are now missing. The terror. And it was at this moment that he understood. Is there any chests that I've missed? I hope not. I don't know how I've just managed that. Maybe he should take his hood down and then his vision won't be impaired. Please don't look around. Please don't look around. Give me your ammo. No stabby. Stabbing is bad. Oh, it's because they're seeing her body. Well, her body. She's just unconscious. So they just pull out the weapon and they're going to shank me if they see me. Let's get this chest so we can complete the objective. And I guess we can also do the main stele. Awesome. Is that a monkey in a tree? Maybe. But good news, we've now got guns. So, I'll make it painless. Oh, I love the position it landed in.
Good. Another keystone. We're on to something. I can feel it.
Captain Kenway? What is the assassin, Duncan Walpole?
Dead and buried. After he tried to kill me.
We are not sorry to see him gone, but it was you who carried out his final betrayal. Why?
Money was my only aim.
Should I find comfort in that? You murdered our brothers and sisters in Havana.
He has the sense, Mentor.
James tells me you traded with the Templars there. Did you see the man they called the Sage?
Aye.
Would you recognize his face if you saw it again?
I reckon so.
I must be certain.
Not a word. Come on.
You walked me blind and backwards into this mess, kid. Who the hell was that jester back there?
Atabai. An assassin. And my mentor.
So you're all part of some daffy religion?
We're assassins and we follow a creed, aye. But it does not command us to act or submit. Only to be wise.
Oh, do tell. I'd love to hear it.
Nothing is true. Everything is permitted. This is the world's only certainty.
Everything is permitted. I like the sound of that. Thinking what I like and acting how I please.
You parrot! Ah! The way forward's blocked.
That's a door, I reckon.
Aye. And there should be some way to open it. A mechanism somewhere.
Like a capstan.
Those blocks up there.
Oh, that was a bit scary. Wouldn't want to fall there.
So it's you lot, then, Templars have been chasing them.
Until you came along and mucked things up, it was us chasing them.
Almost.
We had them running scared. They have the upper hand now. The door's mechanism seems to be broke. Let's find another way around. Follow on, man. Jump!
Enough to curse you with, kid! Must be a great treasure beyond.
Treasure. Right.
Whatever's waiting at the end of this path had better be worth my time.
That'll depend on you.
How's that?
What I'm taking you to see may spin your head right round. I only hope you can take the shock of it.
I can handle myself.
Oh, kid, you're so slow. Oh, another puzzle.
Is this it, then? A grand prize your mentor asked me to see. Looks nothing like the man they call the Sage. Sorry to say.
Keep your trousers tied up. One more riddle to solve.
Oh, alright, I've got to put that back down.
These statues are like the ones we've seen before. Pictures carved.
Pictures carved on the floor as well. None of the same sort.
There's a correspondence there. But what? Which predator goes with which prey? That's the question.
I'm so
right,
bad at puzzles.
There's your correspondence. Match a predator with its prey. Jesus, that's him, the Sage. But this thing must be hundreds of years old.
Older still. You're certain it's him?
Aye. It's the eyes that mark him.
Did the Templars say why they wanted this Sage?
They drew some of his blood into this small glass cube.
Like this one?
Aye. They meant to ask him about the observatory too, but he escaped.
Huh. We're finished here.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to be ending this episode here. If you'd like more content, please just like and subscribe. Good day.